Hey everybody, and welcome to another edition of Where the Heck Are the Albans? And where the heck are the Albans? We are actually in Homer, Illinois. We're about 3 hours 15 minutes straight south from Chicago, right down along the Illinois and Indiana border. And we are here for the world famous Homer Soda Festival. We are going to be tasting so much soda pop today. And but let's go on in over to the festival, and we'll talk about it more when we get over there.
Don't go right now.
Stuck by a train.
Yeah. All right, guys, I'm gonna
waiting to cross the street. Always stuck by a train.
I'm gonna do a barrel roll under the train. Here we go.
Go for it. Okay, so we are now at the Homer Soda Festival, and we got the VIP tickets. And with the VIP tickets, those were $20?
Yes, $20.
$20. You get all the information on all the booths.
You get a festival guide.
It comes with a pencil.
A bottle of water.
And the all-important, the shot glass. And with that shot glass and the VIP pass, we get unlimited tastings, as much tasting as we want. That's the best deal, because otherwise it's like 25 cents a...
It's $15 for unlimited.
$15 for unlimited, or it's just 25 cents for a taste of something. So with all of the different booths around, that would cost a lot of money at just 25 cents a little taste. So the best deal, get the bag with the shot glass, unlimited tasting. All right, so we're gonna start at booth number one. And who is at booth number one, Vivi?
Tree climber.
And they got what? What kind of they got? They got fruit.
Cola.
And they got cola.
Isn't that spicy? Yeah.
Cinnamon Red Hot. It tastes just like the candy. Okay, booth number three, Lost Trail Root Beer. Oh, I'm trying to look over somebody's shoulder, but then they keep hiding it. Okay, so sarsaparilla, cream soda, orange cream, diet, and regular root beer. A lot of people at the Homer's Soda Festival, but we're tasting some really good soda out there. So we're at booth four now. Booth four.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, that is good. This is called Buckeye State Scarlet Soda, and it is so good.
Kind of tastes like medicine.
I think it tastes like cherry, like maraschino cherry. Cherry medicine?
The more I think about it, the worse it gets.
I hope so too.
Nah, you guys are crazy.
I
just had black cherry. It's very good. It's very candied flavor. So coming up is an awesome booth. It's Avery Colas, and they have flavors such as Kitty Piddle and Dog Drool, Fungal Fruit, Monster Mucus, and Swamp Juice.
And Bug Barf.
And Bug Slime.
Bug Barf.
Oh, Bug Barf. Okay. That would be Bug Slime.
That's really good.
That's good. Dog drool.
That.
Which kind is this again?
This one is Swamp Juice.
Swamp Juice.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Ooh, that was awesome.
Yeah. Bug Barf was my favorite.
You like Kitty Piddle? What's the matter? You all right?
Good try.
She's got this evil smile on her face.
I'm actually gonna throw up.
Oh my god, what is that?
No! Careful.
I like it.
What is it?
You did not like
it. I like it, yeah.
I don't know what you
go to. Go to number 44 on your list.
What was this? Prickly pear.
Booth 44.
Prickly pear.
Prickly pear.
I like it.
Booth 43 is Cool Mountain. Black cherry, blue, mountain orange, or mountain root beer. Yeah. Ooh, that's good. We're taking a break and sitting in the shade for a little bit. And I think Evan and Emerson are going to go off on their own, you know, boyfriend-girlfriend thing. Yeah, that's fine. Vivian will stay with us, right? Yeah.
Vivian will never leave us.
We don't need them.
No, we'll find other people.
Okay, do you
want to
start from the back and go to the front?
Okay, so we decided we're instead of trying every single kind of soda pop there is and getting a stomach ache or suffering from diabetic shock, we decided to go on the list and see what we really, really want to try. So we've marked them down, and then we'll just go in order from the booths. So, for example, like booth number 5 has salted caramel root. We want to try that. In booth number 6, we want to try the Avery toxic slime and the zombie brain juice. And I think at booth number 13, they just can't say butter beer because of Harry Potter. So they have flying cauldron butterscotch. So we're going to give that a shot. So we'll let you know how they are once we taste them all. Okay, they also got a really nice car show here at the Soda Festival. Wow, look at that. That is beautiful. That used to be that was my very first car, was a Volkswagen Beetle, except mine was a 1977. This one's a 1970. Yeah, brings back good memories. It was the same color, too. And here comes some of my dream cars, the Chevys. So this one's a 56.
Much worse than the Alpine.
Next one here is, this one's a 56 as well.
Yep.
And a 55?
Yep.
Yeah.
55.
Here's a 57. That's when the fins came out. Wow, that's a pretty car.
66.
Yep. And here's another 57. I love this color. That's awesome. Look at that. That's a Bel Air. Yeah. I'd pretty much take any one of these.
Yeah,
I wouldn't be picky. Ooh, I love this one right here. Look at that, 1937 Chevy. That is gorgeous. Vivi, I used to have a car just like this one, this orange one right here.
1980.
This one, yeah, except it was bright yellow. That was a 69, mine was a 72. All right, so let's head back into the Soda Festival and let's take a look at some of the ones that we wanted to try. We're gonna try a unique soda from this one. It's called Pennies from Heaven. Someone is not happy at the Soda Festival. How could that be?
My pleasure.
And someone's also not happy at the Soda Festival. Wow. If looks could say a million words right there. Wow. Pennies from Heaven was very tart.
It's bitter.
It was like a Sour Patch Kid.
It was bitter.
Becky's gonna try some Americana honey cream.
And I'm wet.
Huh?
I'm wet.
And you're wet.
Yes.
We poured a bottle of water in your head to keep you cool.
That's delicious.
That's good?
Yeah. Now try it?
I'll give it a shot, yeah. Do good stuff. My next booth is number 40. I want to try the strawberry lime and the green apple.
Mine is blood orange at this one.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go on down to 40, okay?
Bye, see you later.
Time for another shade break. It is so hot and sunny. There is not a cloud in the sky, and it is about 94 degrees now, I believe, outside, and it's just sticky. But having a good time at the Soda Festival, that's for sure. But they got all sorts of food trucks. We just saw the car show. Really, really neat stuff and a lot of good taste in sodas. There was a couple that were kind of like, bleh, you know. A couple that I didn't like at all. Which one did you give me that I didn't like at all?
That, well, you didn't like tonic water.
Oh, the tonic water was just, ugh.
Anything that on the list that said unique, I tried it.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, but you didn't try the tonic water. Because
I didn't try the tonic water because I know I don't like tonic water, so.
Vivi, what was your favorite?
What was Vivi's favorite?
The butterbeer?
Hey, right here.
Butterbeer.
Butterbeer, that was awesome. That was the Black Cauldron butterscotch, right? Or Wicked Cauldron butterscotch, so. Something like that. And what was your favorite, Beck?
I'm also wearing Huffles.
Mine was the Kiss Grapefruit.
But yes, that grapefruit is fantastic. So I think my favorite, I don't know. Let me think about it for a couple minutes and I'll let you know. And we still have to find Emerson and Evan and see what their favorites were as well. Emerson. What was your favorite soda today?
I think I circled it. Oh, I know what mine was.
What was yours?
Mine was the Fuzzy Navel.
Fuzzy Navel.
That was so good.
I think that was my favorite
too. Yeah.
Where was that? I didn't even see that.
Is that 50, no.
It's at number 44. It's the one with the prickly pear.
Yeah, that was the one with the prickly pear.
So refreshing.
Number 44?
It's right here.
Yeah, it's right there.
Fuzzy Navel. It's right across. I'm going to try it.
It's really good.
Oh, the lemon.
Yes, it is official. My favorite as well was the Kickapoo Fuzzy Navel. That is the big thumbs up for me today. Good job, Kickapoo. They have giant bubbles. Wow, the size of them bubbles. Oh my gosh, we're back in the car and we have air conditioning. Thank goodness. It is boiling hot out there. So I don't think that's quite right. The car is saying that it is 109 degrees outside.
It's been sitting in the sun.
It's been sitting in the sun, but I do know that it's at least about 93, 94. But we had a great time at the Soda Festival, and Emerson and Evan and myself, we all liked the Fuzzy Navel, the Kickapoo Fuzzy Navel. Vivian's was the, no, she liked the butterscotch, the Wicked,
the Flying Cauldron, the
something like that, yeah.
That one was good.
And I also liked
the Wicked Cauldron, and which. The fuzzy chocolate, that was good.
Cocoa Fizz, that's what it was, not fuzzy
Cocoa
chocolate.
Fizz, okay, fuzzy chocolate.
I liked the lemony lemonade and the Kiss Grapefruit.
Yes, Kiss Grapefruit was really good. The lemony lemonade was excellent as well.
Oh, after walking around and trying all the sodas.
Oh my god, like the tonic one,
the lemony lemonade was so,
yeah,
it made me happy. I told the lady, I'm like, that's what made me happy.
I did.
Lemonade, but it was amazing.
Yeah, Evan and I are thinking about the same thing, that
yummy tonic water.
It was... Well, yeah, it's better so with nasty. Gin, but...
Oh, well, now you tell me. I should have broke out the gin.
Yeah, I put a line through that one. I was like, no.
All right, everybody. Well, that was the Homer Soda Festival. So it happens the... we've got a train coming. Nice. So, when we entered, we had a train. We're exiting to a train. So, but hopefully you can still hear me. But we, the Homer Festival, Soda Festival happens the first weekend of every June. So if you're interested in coming next year, first weekend in June, keep it open. All right. So if you like what you saw, give us a big old thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe below and leave us some nice comments. And we will see you guys next time on Where the Heck Are the Albans? Have a good one.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.